Go ahead.
Well, all these paintings right here, these are Adam's dad's. So on one, his dad would like burn them. So he was trying to show that life can sometimes be uncontrollable. Or like, let's say if me and Adam were sitting in my bedroom in New York, and all of a sudden a tree fell down, and me and Adam weren't a part of it because it's sort of like that. So, and on the couple one, Adam's dad couldn't control how it was crumbling or where it was crumbling, and on ripping, he couldn't control on how it was ripped.
Okay. Interesting.